Our cell was dark, small, dirty. There were 20 of us. We couldn't speak a word. But I liked quiet. Quiet was good. My parents wanted me to keep studying, so I came to Singapore, made friends, did pretty well in school. I started teaching and even met my future husband, Kun Heng. None of us saw the war coming. Homes. I couldn't just stand there and watch when I could do something. I helped where I can, but Lord, I wanted to do more. The Japanese did not like that. So they took Kun Heng and I. They say war turns men into monsters. It's true. I saw it in the men who took me. I wanted to believe in the good of people. But they tested my faith for 193 days. They said I was a spy. They wanted information I didn't have. Lying would get me out. But how could I lie to save myself when it would just hurt more people? Everyone called me a hero after the war. I don't know if that's true. I don't think I can ever forget what happened during the war. But I think I can try to forgive. Anyone can choose to be kind, to be strong. So can I.